step ahead of the past.
Hello, guys. Hello. How are you guys doing today? How are you feeling today? I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. I'm definitely better in my when it comes to my sickness. So yeah, the cold is kind of passing over. I still have like a little bit of a cough and like my nose is a little bit, you know, clogged up. But I'm getting better. She got one minion, which means she got a ward then. She got a ward? She's gonna hit level 2 on the first wave then. We gotta keep that in mind. Oh, she got a ward then.
Dying's the easy part.
She's gonna hit level 2 from that, yeah. If she gets to hit both parts from her stun, I fully stack Conqueror, I might win this. Holy. I can dive, I can dive. That's worth. Woo! Let's go. And I got the Nibia passive as well.
Hi.
White Shark Reloaded, thank you so much for the resub. Thank you so much. Welcome back. Hey, we start out real strong today, guys. Damn, I play that fight so well. Maybe go for a dive actually. how she lived. 20 HP. Can I lose minions? I don't lose many. It's fine. Now Anivia is 6, so yeah, it's gonna be rough to kill her. She has so good wave clear. You know how it goes, chat, you know how it goes. She puts down the R and you can never really get to her. Her passive is still down. Let's see if we can look for a kill before it comes up. Just put down the gear. Why am I doing this already? Okay, now she's full. Wow, her passive is up now. Flash is gonna be off now too. Shit. I'm struggling to snowball the lane. That fucking sums, man! My bot lane just died to a dive and it didn't even use sums. What the hell? How is that even possible? What the fuck, man? There's no way they don't have sums. There's no way they have sums, right? What the fuck? That's so cringe. Holy. Yes, reset. The sword's poor. This guy's freezing. He rushed steel caps on the limb. Yeah. Nice freeze one. Steel caps, steel caps, steel caps. Mm. That's what happens when you run full AD team. Important Drake. Nice. She's dead.
Dying's the easy part.
Shut down.
Man, I found this place. Oh, they're letting this bit push. Holy, the amount of gold I get. I wasn't really planning on going anti-heal, but I see the enemy team actually has a bunch of healing across the board. So, I'm actually gonna run it. Got to run mid. Get him, Viego! Viego, let's go! That is probably a game changer right there. Because we get tier 2 tower top lane as well, which is a lot of gold to Jace. We get Rift Herald, Viego got the shutdown on Jhin. I didn't really get much personally from that fight. I literally blew all my sums and everything, but yeah, overall pretty good, for sure. Oh yeah, that felt good. Aurelia brain go boom. Or using blast on them. Don't worry. Well, I'm rich, bitch. I hate Yasuo in every matchup. I think it's good for Yasuo, honestly. You saw how I completely dismantled this lane. It's not bad. Coming, guys, I'm coming. Shabby. Jace is in trouble. Jace is dead, actually. Hourglass is a fun item, guys, I swear. It really is enjoyable. But not too shabby, guys, not too shabby!